Ready to turn your ideas into a design website without any coding? Discover how Canva's intuitive design tools can help anyone to create a professional online presence in just a few clicks. Whether you are a beginner or a seasoned creator, building a beautiful site has never been easier. Join us and unleash your creativity with Canva today. So hello everyone and welcome back in another video where I will show you step by step how to build a website on Canva. So firstly, all I have to do is open your browser and dive into canva.com. This is the homepage, as you can see. So Canva is a user-friendly graphic design platform that allows individuals and businesses to create visually appealing website with ease. With its drag and drop interface, a wide array of customizable templates and design elements, Canva enables users to build professional looking web page without any coding knowledge. It's perfect for anyone looking to establish an online presence quickly and creatively, whether for personal projects, portfolios, or business needs. So I will show you how you can get started with Canva and how you can create or build a website. Firstly, you have just to sign up, and you will find here the button of sign up and log, and you have just to click over sign up, and you will find other page, which is this one. Or if you already have an account, as I did, you will find this page. You click over home and you'll find other page, which is this one. All right, so firstly, all you have to do is just search for websites, and you'll find the templates here, as you can see. So we have here various templates. You can just select the one you think it's better for you. So right now I will just click over see all, and you'll find the various templates. You can just select the one you want. For example, right now I will just filter and I will select the category that you want. For example, if it's related or of business, and we have various things in business, also social media. For example, I will just select here, for example, Twitter post, an example. Then we have education, or let's just select Instagram stories or Facebook posts, for example. Then we have here education, we have also video, also we have here marketing, and also we have print products. And also we have here cards and invitations, and we have the format. You can just select the format that you think it's better. Then we have the style, if you want modern, elegant, short, corporate. Then we have aesthetic, minimalist, simple. Also we have the language, theme, and we have the feature, the grade, the subject, the topic as well. Then we have also the price. I will select, for example, the free one. And about the color, I will select, for example, the black one or the white one. Then you will click over apply, and you'll find a template with the characteristic that I choose. So we have here 275 templates, so you can just select the one you think it's better. So for example, it's just selecting, for example, I will select this one, and you will click over customize this template, and you will find other page, which is this one, as you can see. We have the websites, you have here various things. If one modificate all these things, I will just show you how you can do that with Canva. Right, we have a 9 page, as you can see. So I'll modify the view. I'll put here the grid view, or you can just select also, if you want, your scroll view. Let's select the scroll view. It's better to choose scroll view. So all I have to do right now is just design your template. So we have here on the left the option of design. If you don't like this website, you have just to search for other website, such as we have here some results. You can just select the one you want or the one you think it will be good. All right, then we have here the option of elements. For example, if you want to add something, such as here we have this frame, a row, button, if you want a line, and we have also circle, embed, logo, box, Instagram, phone, rectangle, shadow, and other things. All right, then also we have here, if you want to add something, for example, if you want to add a text box, as you cried, if you want to add your brand fonts, add a heading, add a subheading, and a little bit of body text. Then we have also here the font combination. For example, if you want this one and this one, you have just to choose the one you think it's better. Then we have here the option of brand. About this one, you have just to add the logos if you want, colors, fonts, brand voice, photos, graphics, icons. Then we have here if you want to upload as well. Just to click over here, upload an image or video, and you start uploading from your computer, or you can just record yourself as you can see by clicking over allow, and you click over allow again, and you will find other page, which is this one. Just to click over record to start recording. And as you can see, so after recording, you have just to choose the template. For example, you have just to expand this one and you move to the next one, as I did, or like that, and also move to the next one. And for each one, you have just to search, or here we have brand redesign. And if you want to just done, you click over here. Then you have just to save and exit if you want, or you can just click over exit studio and you will exit without saving. Then also, we have here some images that I add. And from my computer, then we have here, for example, draw. If you want to just draw something, you have just to select the color you think it's better. For example, I will select the black one, then I will add whatever I want. If I did a mistake, all I have to do is just I will click over endo and it's disappearing. All right, or you can just click over here and you have just to delete it with eraser. All right, then we have also here the option of projects, application, and you start creating a website. I will show you how you can do that. For example, I don't like this one, I will just delete it, and I will go to the text. For example, I will go to the text and I will add a heading. I'll come back and I will add a heading. For example, I'll put it here in the middle, and I will add, for example, whatever I want, and I will choose here the size, the color. For example, I will select the black one, and then I will add whatever I want. For example, I will delete this one and I will add, for example, Instagram post. Instagram post, like that. Then I will delete also this one, and I will add, for example, I will just come back because I need here the portfolio and to email me, and I will add here a little bit of body text, and you put it here under this one, and I will just delete it, and I will add my email. For example, we'll add something like johnweekarubas@gmail.com. As you can see, for example, it's an example. Then also you put here the logo of Instagram. I will just go to the elements. Where is elements? I will just go here and I will add, for example, Instagram, like that. And you'll find here the graphics. We'll just searching for this one. I will just select, for example, this one. I'll modify the size as well. I'll put it here, as you can see. And I will search also for here, I will search for email, because I will add the logo of email. Here we have this email, as you can see. I will select, for example, so let's just search for someone's better. So let's just scroll down and you search for the one you think it's better for you. All right. And here we have it, as you can see. I'll modify also the size. I will select the black one, as you can see. I'll modify also again the size. I will put it like that, and I'll put email here, as you can see. And I'll put this one here, also this one. Then here we have it, as you can see. Then you can add also here in the portfolio, whatever you want, and you do the same with other page, for example, about the first one, and you can just modify also other page like this one. You can just delete this one and you add whatever you want. Also, here we have this one and other things here. All right, you can just modify all the things that you want. After that, you have just to share it, and you click over here and you copy the link and you share it, or you can just delete it, or you can use other option, which is this one. We have here public view link, present and record, embed, copy to clipboard, save to folder, send to phone, or template link, present and website also. And then you get started with Canva. So this is it for this video, guys. I hope it has been useful and helpful, and see you again in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and if you have any question, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will be happy to help you guys. Have a fantastic day ahead.